You think you can do this to me? You motherfuckers will be playing basketball in Pelican Bay when I get finished with you. King Kong ain't got shit on me.
Eagles, Panthers, and the rain is really coming down here. We're going to have soggy conditions as we get set for today's game.
Y'all know how we do it. All three, one, two, three.
Who the hell?
In the backfield, single back center. As his target tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. After the long game, let's see what they do here. Here's the quick toss. Stiff arm. Panthers offense. This has been a long drive so far. Their powers are way across in crucial situations. The Eagles have it at the 44. Charging ahead. Ball is out. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes it. Newton still has it. Throwing out to his left. Second quarter is underway with this snap. Pass it. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you should.
Play action. Folds. Bites off the hip. And he's going to be sacked. From the gun, Newton. Intercepted. Nice tackle.
His defensive coordinator, he is one.
And he's forced to the ground. Quarterback Newton in shotgun formation. Finds his mark. His quarterback as the single back. Still got it after the play action. Brings it in. Allen's in on the setup by the long gainer. Ellington, and he's in for the touchdown.
Jim, let's look at it this way. It was just a nice win. It keeps your confidence up, and it just gives you a little energy to go out next week and try to accomplish it again.
What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.